everyone, this is Pekka from Pernaja. One more time. Yes, this is the final episode in this series of folk music films that I've been shooting here at my home in Finland during the past few months. I was going to make this last episode extremely difficult to watch and listen to. I was going to make it as depressing as possible by using absolutely no light at all. I'd have you staring at the dark screen, listening to very, very, very sad music. But then this happened. We've got beautiful snow on the ground, and there's more falling from the sky. Now, a lot of mates of mine here in Finland kind of hate it when this happens, because you end up slipping and falling over. Everybody has their obligatory car accidents. The trains between some of the big cities in Finland are not running at this hour, because the snow always manages to surprise us, despite the fact that it happens every year. But yeah, it does make things a bit easier, because whatever little light you have, it multiplies it, reflects it in every direction, and things become more beautiful. It's about 3 o'clock in the afternoon now, and the sun is setting as I speak. Now, before I play, I want to say thank you to Philharmonia Orchestra and South Bank Center for being with me on this trip towards the darkness. And I think it's sort of fitting that I'm cheating in such an outrageous way in this last film, using electric light and everything, because actually it's only about a week from now when the darkness is going to start having its R's kicked by the light. I think it's on the 21st of December, the birthday of Joseph Stalin and Frank Zappa, coincidentally, when that usually happens. So we're just fast forwarding a little bit towards spring and summer. What could be better? I'm going to play a couple of polskas tied together. In a few days I'll be on a little tour in northern Karelia with some of my friends, playing some traditional music, some Christmas themed music, and I learned these polskas from one of those friends, a fantastic fiddler, composer, singer, arranger, everything, called Aili Järvelä. Aili Järvelä. And yeah, with these tunes I say goodbye, Merry Christmas, season's greetings, whatever rocks your boat. Here we go.